Label Radio.
We got Slim Kid Trey, formerly of the Pharcyde. And let me see. I didn't get to turn you on. Once again, Slim Kid Trey.
There we go.
Formerly of the Pharcyde. There you go. That's and my man DJ Newmark, Jurassic 5.
Mellow. Thank you for having us, my man.
Yo, it's an honor to have you two in the building.
Man.
Thank you.
You guys are from Legendary Crews.
Thank you.
We're just happy to be here. We're just happy to have this project completed.
Yeah.
Nice. Let's talk about it. Let's take it back a little bit. Since this is classic hip hop, let's take it back a little bit. And Slim, let's start with you first. Let's put you on the hot seat first.
Okie dokie.
So you was with a well-known group called the Pharcyde.
That's right.
And what happened?
Oh my goodness.
Actually, before we say what happened, let's start about how did you guys get together and form that amazing group? And did you guys know that you had something special when you recorded those songs?
First off, man, I used to go to El Camino College.
Yes.
And I hung out with this guy. His name is Robert Tillis. Robert Tillis just so happened to be the boyfriend of Jay Swift's sister.
Oh, okay.
So he was like, "Yo, you should come check out, you know, my girlfriend's little brother, because he make beats and stuff like that, you know, write rhymes and stuff." The other, so I went over to his house. He was like about 16, and all of his beats had some heavy 808s in it. You know what I mean? So it was like, "Oh yeah, that's what's up." And so Jay Swift was like, "Hey, I want you to, you know, meet a couple of my buddies, because me and Imani, we used to hang out a lot."
Okay.
You know what I mean? Back in the dance battle days. And so Jay Swift kind of brought me together with Romai and this other cat named Robert Vincent. We were a group called Two for Two at the time.
Nice.
And so we worked at this place called SCU. It's a lot of stuff to remember, but this was a place where we cultivated our skills and, you know, dancing and music production and the whole deal. Then Fatlip came along when his name used to be Jammer D.
Nice.
And so at the time, our manager, Reggie Andrews, was shopping to all kind of different record labels to try to get us signed, but nothing was really working. Nothing was panning out, you know what I'm saying? And before Interscope started, we were supposed to be on Interscope.
Oh, wow.
But they found Dr. Dre and Snoop Dogg. It was like, oh, okay, I understand that, moving right along. You know, so we were still, you know, putting the grind down. And Fatlip and a couple of guys went up north with Razzcaz.
We just had Razz on the show 2 weeks ago.
Right. So Razzcaz was basically like kind of like the dude that like had them in the room. We're like, "Yo, you guys gotta just, you know, do your shit." Well, can we curse on here?
Of course we can curse.
Well, we can do your shit. You know what I mean? And so like, long story short, they met Paul Stewart. Paul Stewart kind of reshopping our stuff.
Yeah.
He had Pass Me By. He had the song Your Mama, because he really liked that one. That was really funny.
So did you guys know, like, those songs, because they were already done, he was shopping them. Did you guys, when you recorded those, did you know that you had something special?
You know, I think we knew we had something special with Pass Me By. I mean, it was just a special song.
Yeah.
Like, Pass Me By basically wrote itself.
Mm.
You know what I mean? Like, there was times when the drum machine was just looping that, you know, looping that loop, and we just walk through the, you know, studios just like letting the aroma just go.
Yeah,
you know
right?
what I'm saying? And just letting the thoughts go about it. And so at SCU, we used to hang out in the front. Like, I just passed there today. It's on La Cienega and Hill.
Okay.
So on that corner, we would stand there during traffic time and just watch the girls go by. You know what I mean? So that hints, you know, she keeps on passing me by.
That's dope.
You know what I mean?
That's dope.
And so, yeah, it was a lot of good stuff. So we had no idea where it was going to go, but we knew that song was magical. You know what I mean? Everybody, you know, put their parts in. Fatlip went in. I think Romai was like, you know, she keeps passing me by. And then Fatlip went into the recording booth and sang it. And then right when he came out, I went in there and sang the harmony part. And it was just everything was just coming together. Boom, 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 boom.
That's dope.
So yeah.
That's dope. And so what's your favorite song off that Bizarre Ride joint? What's your favorite song?
My favorite song is Passing Me By, I gotta say that.
Passing Me By.
Yep.
My favorite song is Oh Shit.
That's my son's friend's favorite song.
That's dope. So let's get into that joint right there. Let's get into the Pharcyde. Oh shit, we got Slim Kid Trey in the building. We got Newmark. Newmark's next, so we gonna put him on a hot seat soon. So DJ Nelson 1 and 2. This is White Labor Radio and Pharcyde. Oh shit, let's go.